Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Chris, and welcome to Path to Wellness. Today's video are my three favorite benefits of intermittent fasting. So if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button and check the bell so you're notified of all my new videos. And I do appreciate that. So I've been intermittent fasting for over 3 years now, and I figured I'd do a quick video on my top three benefits that I enjoy about intermittent fasting. So number one is that it saves me a whole bunch of time. So if you're anything like me, I'm sure you're probably pretty busy. I have a family, I have a full-time job, I love to exercise, I love to make YouTube videos, a lot going on all the time. So anything that's gonna save me a lot of time, I love doing. And this is probably one of the number one things I love about intermittent fasting is that it's much less time prepping food, eating food, cleaning up food, all of that. It saves time and it lets me do other things. Plus, it helps keep my energy stable throughout the entire day. So that's the number one benefit that I love is the amount of time that I save. The second benefit is that I do not get sick. Now, I attribute part of this to intermittent fasting and part of it to eating healthy food, getting good sleep, exercising, all that stuff. But I think the intermittent fasting definitely plays a role in this, and I really just don't get sick. So that's super important. Health is number one, and that is my second benefit, is I do not get sick when I'm intermittent fasting. The third benefit is that I'm able to really appreciate the food and recognize it as fuel for my body. It was different. I just have a different type of relationship with food that I think that I used to have. I think it's a better relationship, and I really do appreciate the food that I eat. So that's pretty much it. Three quick benefits that I've enjoyed over the last few years with intermittent fasting. I'm sure I'll be doing it for the rest of my life. Give a thumbs up if you liked the video, and we'll see you guys soon in the next video. Bye.